I think with the pandemic, things have, you need to adapt quicker to what's happening in the environment, responsiveness, and of course a high level of being able to adapt to changes and looking at different solutions.